fire going again, and I think this car just might do it. The Nissan GT-R is one of the most dominating performance cars ever produced. And for import enthusiasts like me, it's a holy grail car, right up there with exotics costing two or three times as much. It's been available stateside since 2008, but this will be the first time I've ever gotten to drive one. Lucky for me, 2013 sees a host of upgrades intended to keep the GT-R at the very front of the rapidly escalating horsepower war. Now, previous iterations of this car were called the Skyline GT-R in their native Japan. And today, I'm here